the Bible. I'm a rolling stone disciple with a cross across my face.